Did you find my lost socks?
Not yet, Patrick.
Oh, did they find you?
I love opening presents.
Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no, everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim.
If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and shoot the light out to the big reflector on the island. When the light is pointed at the island, go there and turn the last reflector.
Just met the Sponginator. Just my size. Thank you. love opening presents. Time for a little sleepy sneak.
How many of these do I have to carry? Ice cream now. You sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. Robot Gaboo!
The children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff.
You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons.
Like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward. Thank goodness the children are safe.
Needs to do laundry. to have this back.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes! We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right! That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself. There's a golden spatula at the top of the sandcastle.
It shines. Water rising. Must get to higher ground. Just met the Sponginator.
Supposed to be.
I'm a starfish. What are you?
I'm a figment of SpongeBob's imagination.
Oh, that makes sense. Ooh, a present in every one. How many of these do I have to carry? Get all wet! don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. This one goes boom! Oh goody, another one! Ooh. Gary!
Meow.
Hey, Gary!
Hello, Gary. What's new?
Meow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow. There's a golden spatula at the end of this cave?
Meow.
Thanks, Gary. Like a new sponge. friends. Main ring, go away! Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with. Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward. Get rid of the robot in the ticket booth, and I'll give you a reward.
Oh, pretty sparkly thingy.
Ouch!
Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. That's much better.
Well, that's not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Or, I mean, dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
Wee as a whistle. My back feels better. Have you been lonely out there all alone? SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better. The robot kaboom! Thank you. smoothies! Yummy! Here's a whistle. Smoothies! Yummy. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Again.
reward!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Love opening presents. Fresh like a spring breeze. Cha-ching! I feel like a new sponge.
Thank you.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula! Thanks for your help, SpongeBob!